Hello, this is Waldo, and welcome to my very first playthrough video. It's the first time I'm actually using my PC2 for recording. So yeah, this is a lot better than what I was expected to have. So I'm just sort of abusing the PC as much as I can at the moment. So yeah, so first thing I wanted to download was this, because I've seen a lot of good reviews on it, so... Now, let's just dive into it. So I'm wanting to have a look at the visitor center, the T-Rex paddock, everything around that. I did hear though... Oh, what's going on here? Oh. Okay, apparently... I can't... Oh, it's right... That explains it. I mean, it was in the passenger side. Might help to get in the actual driver's side. I'm sorry, I'm Australian, I can't help it. Alright, here we go. Oh. There by myself. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, come on. There we go. Nice. So we get to have... Whoa, whoa, that frab rate went down really quick. We get to have a good idea now of what everything looked like in the movie. So that's pretty cool too. So this is obviously where they're having the conversation, especially around here, about, you know, the dinosaurs, and Gennaro's talking to Hammond. Also went down this bit. Okay. And here comes our first paddock. The Parasaurolophus and the Brachiosaurus. The most, hopefully we get to see, because I purposely didn't actually look at the areas. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa. Can I go through? Very sensitive. Yeah, I didn't actually look at the gameplay much because I wanted to get a surprise of what it actually looks like. So I'm sort of just going by what I think is where everything is. Alright, so here's the visitor center. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Oops. My bad. Alright, let's go over here. I'm gonna park right here, like in the movie. Alright, here we go. Oh, oh! Pfft. I didn't mean to do that. Wow, look at this. I need to get a wide view of this. Look at that. That's cool. Look how much detail they actually put into it. Like, I can see this is a bit... It's... Obviously, oh no, I have to talk over this, I might get copyright claimed. But no, this whole, like, it looks really good, like, considering that not many people have actually tried recreating the map and the models and areas and stuff like that, but that's really, really close to what it actually looks like. I wonder if you can actually even go in here. I can. That's pretty cool. So basically this map is... supposed to take place 3 years, I think, after the events. Yeah, three years after the events of Jurassic Park. But a what if scenario if it never failed and it worked. So what I'm guessing is, why is a T-Rex not there? There should be a T-Rex here. Maybe he got sold. I'm guessing. Ah, yeah, this is the famous room where they were having lunch and all that. You know, talking about chaos theory and all that other shit. But the only difference is it wasn't a round table, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it was a square table. But that's alright, you know. Can't pick on every little small detail. But it's all good. But this is putting the imagination of what it could have looked like. Because we actually don't... We have not even actually seen the whole map. Like, we haven't seen how much... of the... Oh, we can change the times. Is that music coming from? Rainy day. I want to change it to rainy day. How do I do that? Oh, cool. Can I change it to stormy day? How do I change it? So you get rainy day. But yeah, so we get to have an idea what everything looked like outside the movie. So you always think, you know, oh, I wonder what it looked like over here. you know, we get a bit of an idea on that. Can you go in here? No. Okay. That's alright. Go right in here. I'm guessing, these are the hotels, like the hotel rooms. Can't go in here with them. That sucks. That's alright. No, can't go in there either. No, I'm in here. Oh. Okay, I don't like the way that light's flickering. Okay, that's fine. Is there anything over on this screen? Let's give a look. No, just code in. Oh, and the classic Jurassic Park font logo. That was in the car of the land explorers. Yeah, that's what they're called. I know that. I know what they're called. Oh yeah, the kitchen. That's right. So that explains the whole I thought that was a shadow they saw. Every time I watched Jurassic Park, I actually literally thought obviously they were sitting somewhere around here. And Timmy's turned, you know, behind Timmy you see the shadow of the Velociraptor, but it was actually the silhouette of the Velociraptor, so it was the outline of it. Hey, look at my character. What a little lie, actually. Does that remember? And here's the Jurassic Park merchandise. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Oh, the making Jurassic Park. I've got that. I've actually got that book somewhere. Stamp set. Jurassic Park. Can I crouch? No, you can't crouch. Of course I can't. Look at that. That's the Land Cruiser and everything. What Land Cruiser? The Land Explorer, my bad. Pamphlets for Jurassic Park. Get everything Jurassic Park everywhere. Dinosaurs. Hey. Look at that. Well, that's, I love the creativity there, but that's obviously it's been flipped. But you know, that's alright, it's all good. You know, it's all forgiven. It's done a really top job as it is anyway. Oh, I know that thing! Yeah, I remember that. I remember seeing all the ads about it. I've always wanted it as a kid, never got it though, because, well, they're all in America, and I don't think they really sold them in Australia much. Especially when I was around, when I was a kid. It was like, early 2000s and all that, so I think by that time they weren't really selling on places very much. No. It's all good. Don't do what I do, it's illegal. Unless you're 18. Or 21. Depends whereabouts you are. It's like 16 some places. Anyway, that's not the topic. Oh, look at that food being wasted. What the hell is that? Ugh. I'm sorry, that one right, is not nice to eat. Yeah, you got the really perfectly cut watermelon. Massive, weird looking broccoli. Bunch of polished pineapple. Wine, yeah, always get the wine. Is there chicken in there? I don't know. Oh, is that an outside area? Nice. Oh, it's raining outside too. I've got upset to that. So it's like a full on outdoor area around inside of the visitor center. Like, I wonder if that actually was there. Then again, actually, that probably is, because in the Jurassic World Evolution expansion pack, Return to Jurassic Park, there is a, when you look at the visitor center behind it, it actually, you can see there's a, like a little cafe thing, so like a little resting area or whatnot. It's in here. Little waiting area. Look at that. And that's just the elevator. Do I want to use it? Yeah, let's just use it. Wait. Let's go upstairs. Alright, let's go upstairs. Don't need very much. Oh, wait, is that the control room? Oh, nice. It's control room, and that's, what the fuck is that supposed to, oh, that's the, oh, what do you call it? The rotating thing, it's where the when Mr. DNA's talking and shit, I forget what you call them, like an introduction room, I suppose. I don't know, but look at that. I wonder how much detail and like how much. Probably not that much, but it looks pretty close. Nah, it's not 100% because I remember something. I'll go on there actually. Oh, you can actually just open the door, okay. Alright, so. Hold on, I'm just gonna remember, okay, so. So that means this is Nedry's table? Oh, is it this one? Oh, that's cool, you can see the map. Unarmed. Oh, so everything isn't working apparently. Oh no, I don't even know. Is it? Nah, it's not. I don't really even know. All the coding. What the hell brain is it? But what? Yes. Smooth and creamy. Yeah, can. Cans everywhere. Okay, this must be Nedry's table. Has to be his desk for sure. And I'm stuck. Oh, just done a massive Superman jump then. See this little list. Since John Hammond is back in the USA due to his health, this island and my work have become a living hell. First of all, my new boss, Luke, is fickin' asshole. I wanted to go back to my family last weekend, but he didn't allow me to. He said something like, first you'll need to fire the... What? Can't read it. It's not close enough for me to read it. Drains at the engine tunnel before you... Oh, fix the drains at the engine tunnel before you can think about going back home. Who does he think he is? Oh, and he sets... He's... What? Oh, he acts like he's John Hammond. Like he's designed and treated the park. I created the... Oh my god, my freaking hell, my reading's terrible. Secondly, the never sure thinks it would be a great... I'm really terrible at reading. A great idea to import the Spinosaurus. Wait, what? Spinosaurus? To a really small enclosure north of the island behind the engine office. He'll ask for more problems. In Isla Sauna, they even had to pull them behind huge steel bars with spikes and all. I love that little reference. That's from Jurassic Park 3. Can't talk it out of his head. I'm considering the quit before I work myself into the grave. Literally. Alright then. Fair enough. I wouldn't really work in Jurassic Park either, to be honest. But, you know, everything in the world could go wrong there. What the hell is that? Oh, power lines. Oh, we can hear the power coming from it. Cool, that's pretty cool. All right. Whoa, what was that about? Whoa, why is my character having fallen seizures? Whoa, we've done it again. Right, that was weird. Very weird. That's pretty cool, that. But I mean, get to see. Oh, that's where Nedry takes the embryos. So he literally just goes, he just literally walks next door. Like, he didn't even really even go that far, so they would have even seen him walk out of that room. Like, if this is accurate, alright, let's have a look at it first. Yep. Taking all those embryos. Yep. Go on, Dennis. What's in here? It just takes me back over here, like, so really, they should have been able to see him walk out, so he's there. I suppose they wouldn't. It depends on what way you're going out, because he had to go into the garage, didn't he? The shed. Unless, the only way back out to the shed is through... here? I'm guessing? It just takes me back here. I don't know, it's really difficult to figure out. Tell you what, this place looks bloody creepy. It's creepy as anything when you're not... What is this doing? Oh yes, pick up a rifle, that's cool. Can I shoot it? Oh shit, you can. Whoa, the freight rate just went down really quick. Oh no, it's fine now. What am I using? see there's a door that leads up. Oh, I know what this is. This is the emergency bunker. I remember now, because that's where Ian Malcolm was on the table, showing his biceps and all, and you got John Hammond reading the blueprint of his chest. Ooh, this frap rate keeps going down every now and then. Oh shit. Oh, stormy weather. Alright, so. Tell you what, because apparently there's supposed to be no dinosaurs in the game at the moment. But it's because it's only version number one. Sorry, version 1.0, so. Really, it's. Doesn't have dinosaurs in it just yet, which is cool because I actually don't mind looking at a lot of the visuals of the park, but looking at the landscape areas, just want to see how accurate everything is. Oh god, that thunder's scary. Like, I know there's no dinosaurs around, but god, it'll be 10 times scary if there was dinosaurs in this game too, because what, no one, I'm the only one on this island, just scarier than anything. Alright, so that's the back of the entrance. Plus, I read the book. The Michael Crichton book lately, and literally the scene, spoiler alert if you have not read the book, because it's actually a lot different to the movie. Basically what happens is that there was a scene where Dr. Henry Wu, I forget his first name already, anyway, Harding and all that, John Hammond and me and Malcolm were inside some part of the visitor center, I think it was, and I literally imagined it was around here, that there was like a, when the raptors were trying to get to him and all that, and then Ellie was trying to distract him, and literally there's a fence right here too, so that's what I mean, like it literally feels like this is where it was. And I just noticed that I don't have the car, so it's gonna make everything go longer because I have to run everywhere. Oh wait, what? Oh, this is the gate. Was it this close though? Welcome to Jurassic Park. That's cool. The only thing is different though. Is in the movie, like, I know I'm sort of nitpicking here, I know I'm picking it out, like, it is an awesome game so far, like, there's nothing bad about it, but being myself, I can't help but say, as it is a sort of a review anyway, so basically there was not many trees, it mostly had shown the mountain top, it just, you can see the mountain, and the road just goes left, it doesn't go right, it's just, it goes one way and then one way back, so basically. But anyway, yeah, so, that's that. It still looks awesome, though, of course. But it just had that mountain shot in the background, you could see it a lot better, and... I don't know, it's just me being picky and stuff, so, anyway, I'll shut up now. Pretty sure the next part will be that the Lobosaurus Thunder is scaring the shit out of me. God, that scared me. Oh, here's the Lobosaurus. The voice you're now hearing is Richard Kiley. Spare no expense. The first dinosaur, Dilophosaurus. Yeah, there it is. Let's get that famous shot. There it is. That's a famous shot right there. I wonder if I can. I'm scared to walk up. Did it electrocute me? Doesn't let you keep me. Alright then. Let's say I thought it'd stop raining. What? There. Come on, jump. Oh! What? I died. Let's go right this time. I want to go see the T-Rex paddock. No, come on. Probably not. I think I'm going the wrong way. I think I'm going around in circles. No. Oh, no, it is. No, actually, the gate does look fine. Because up close, unless I was at the wrong gate. It's going to open. Want to hit that? Yeah. There we go. No, obviously it wasn't. I just realized because, it was for the Dilophosaurus pen. So I was going the right way. So yeah, no, it actually does look like the movie version. I just didn't see it from the right angle, I suppose. Well, that's me. I'm a dickhead. I'm fine with that. Alright. What is that when Nedry fell went down? Hey, what was down there? Oh no, I'm gonna go here first. Triceratops. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Like, I would love one day to literally just have an open world Jurassic Park game. Just look at all of that view. Like, the island's big enough to be a full size, just a survival game, but you can also act as like a free roaming simulator at the same time. Oh, here we go, this is gonna be heading into the T-Rex paddock. There's already a car there. Just get out for a second. Yeah, it is. That's pretty good. Hey, yeah, that's pretty good. Alright, so, this is where it. Alright, this bit looks awesome. I'll just say that. I'm just gonna make sure there's a drop first. We have to make sure this is accurate. And look at that. He made it accurate. He even went to detail to even having a tree that right there. So yeah, for all of the people wondering why they're, you know, in the movie Jurassic Park, when the T-Rex climbs up, it doesn't actually climb up, you know. Rexy did not climb up this at all, okay? What happened was, oh sorry, she was up there, yeah, she went through there, because in the next scene you show is a massive, like, 100-foot drop. Well, that's because it was this. There was one side that has, like, a hill going up, and a drop next to it. So, there you go, that just explained it for you. So, this is where the T-Rex broke out. Ready? Where's the goat? Where's the goat? Don't know where the goat is. Yeah, so that's where it basically dropped down. Ready? Try and recreate this. The one thing I will say is that was supposed to drop down like that. I remember watching it. I don't know, I'm really detailed when it comes to movies, and I just try to get as much detail as I can, but, you know. But, yeah, so that... You know, that's fine, what am I talking about? So, making everything a big deal, Jack. Okay, so this... So, where I'm looking... Just looking back. This is... I think, yeah, this is... Too close. I reckon this bathroom would be probably about this far, I reckon. I don't know, maybe. Just a little bit, just about back here, if you can see. Yeah, about here somewhere. And plus that sign right here was actually right here. It was next to the bathroom, as you can see in the movie, when it shows and all that. But like I said, I'm just nitpicking all the little small details, but either way, it still looks amazing. I'm really impressed to... Like I say, you can't make everything 100% perfect as it is anymore. Like, from how much detailing is going on here, is just amazing enough as it is. And one, I can't wait to when the next update comes up and there'll be a T-Rex in the paddock and I can jump in there to make it chase me. Because, you know, it's fun. Always looking for props there. Alright, let's go through here. What's in here? Oh! Whoa! What happened then? I don't think that was supposed to happen. Velociraptor pen. The Velociraptor? So that's what the Velociraptor pen would have been. So there's like two gates there. Why is that? Why is there two gates? Oh shit, scared the fuck out of me. Alright, so Velociraptor. That's pretty cool, that. Gallimimus. Here we go. This is gonna be that iconic scene. I wanna try and find the, bit from the start of Jurassic Park where they show the Brachiosaurus and all that. So I'm guessing this is the, well yeah, you got the famous, see, you got the famous mountains from the Jurassic Park movie, and I'm guessing this is not the log. It's too tiny to be that log. Way too tiny. Oh, it's over here, down, is it? Down here? I think it is. Yeah, I think it's the famous tree over here. Let's go run for it. Let's have a look. So that's basically, this is supposed to be the iconic scene right here. I'm trying to get it. Yeah. So that's pretty good. Like, all this detailing right now, like, it's just... Well... Whoa, that massive lag, I thought it just crashed for a second. What? But anyway, so far, it's just... And what else? Because we're running at 30 minutes at the moment. Drain pipe down here. I remember seeing that in Jurassic Park. Doesn't go anywhere. What a terrible drain pipe. Where the hell where the car go? Where's my car? Where's my car? I can't find my car nowhere. Literally, I can't. Oh, there it is. Alright, there it is. There we go. There we go. I'm happy now. I'm happy. Okay, let's get into the car. Alright, let's go for a drive. Alright, back on track. Literally. So, what's next on our tour? Gallimimus still, or unless that means the end of the. I don't know. Ouch. And random bathroom. The East Dock. That's when he runs right into it. And he goes down. Where? In he goes. Bang! Smack! There's a road! This is it. This is literally where Nedry dies. So that's where the his truck's up there. Whoa, that lag spike. And then he wraps it around this tree, right here. That's right. It's gone down to detail pretty good. Like that is. Oh no! I actually lost a tire. Oh no! Can I still drive it? Alright, go on. Go on, Ned. Go on, Dennis. Go on. We're gonna cable tie it around the tree. Go on, let's go. Alright, we got it. Let's try and drive. Okay, apparently it's driving, so that's cool. And so it takes us to the East Dock. I want to check out the last spot, actually. I want to check this map, but I really want to check out the. This is the East Dock. There we go. And after that, No. No, I did not mean for that to happen. Okay, that's okay. That's alright. That's okay. It's all forgiven. It's all forgiven. We'll just get back into the truck somehow. Okay, that worked. Okay, so open and open. Okay. Alright. There we go. So this is where Nedry would have went. What is... Whoa, what's with all these chickens? Why is it going so bright after all of a sudden? All these damn chickens everywhere. Hello? Whoa, what the f... What the fuck? What the fuck's going on? Okay, well apparently we don't have dinosaurs, but we have buildings defying gravity. That makes sense. It must be the chickens. It has to be the chickens in the... This, God, look at this barrel. What the, that's some new tricks I'm seeing right now. Well, these chickens are skidding. They're out of here, you mate. Look at it. It's gone. It's taken off. Oh, no, it's come back down. What's it doing? They got through the barrels! What the hell? I'm getting bad frame rate here. I'm getting back out of here. Especially with the main dock over there. I don't know what to say about that. All that. All I can really do is just get back in my car and pretend none of this happened to the front side. I'll bet the chickens are just fucking off the line. No, 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 this shit's too fucking crazy for me. Right, yeah, I'm heading out too. Is it gonna rain? Apparently not. Oh, I wanna head in the freaking back seat. There we go. Alright. Back this way. Headlights? What happened? What? Whoa! Well, I just found a massive glitch. Obviously that wasn't supposed to happen. I don't know what to do. I guess... drown? Okay, well, that's gonna be it for today. Enjoy this one. You know, if you did, leave a like, comment down below what you want me to play next. I'm gonna be starting up a stream soon on Twitch. I'm gonna start doing that with my mate. And yeah, so anyway, hope you guys enjoy this one and have a good one.